flow into the tube at your shoulder. Your vest does have a light that turns on automatically in the water. For use of a life vest on an infant, see the safety information card. Flight attendants will distribute additional vests if necessary. Laptop computers do need to be stowed at this time. If you'd like to use them after takeoff, just stow them right under the seat in front of you. Coming through now to make sure seatbelts are fastened. Seatbacks and foot tables are in the upright and locked position. All carry-on items are under the seat in front of you or in an overhead bin, leaving the area around your feet clear. Smoking, including the use of electronic cigarettes, is not allowed on board, including the lavatory. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying any smoke detector in an aircraft lavatory. Federal aviation regulations require passenger compliance with the light of passenger information signs, list of placards, and crew member instructions, including information on seatbelts and smoking. It is also prohibited to consume any alcohol that you may have brought on board with you today.
American 2757, Limburg Tower, wind 2407, runway 27, line up and wait.
Line up and wait 27, American 2757.
American 2322, turn left, Bravo 8, what's your gate?
Bravo 8, going to 31, American
2322. 2322, roger, taxi towards spot 1, via Bravo, contact ramp now 129.77.
2977 and towards spot 1, American 2322.
Lindbergh Tower, Southwest 1159, just inside O'Kane for the Arnett Yankee 27.
American 2757, contact SoCal departure, good day.
So long, 2757.
Southwest 1098, Lindbergh Tower, wind 2206, runway 27, cleared for takeoff.
Clear.
Southwest 1098, contact SoCal departure. Good day.
Go 1098, good day.